Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I hope that dragon isn't still flying around here somewhere. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. We'd better keep moving. I feel like that dragon might be up there watching us right now. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle. Uncle Alba, hello.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it?
Please, keep your voice down.
If you keep on like this,
we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
Heard me a rumor, boy. Something about you bringing hugs and stew over at the sleeping giant. Do this?
Yeah, so?
That's my boy!
Huh, that ain't nothing. Wait till you see what I got planned for next.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here, looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius's guard. We were stopped in Helgen, when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude. Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. No, not yet. After all, a dragon, something out of old tales and legends. No one could have expected that. But you can bet he'll be trying to figure it out. This could shift the whole balance of the war. If you want to help stop that dragon, your best bet is to go to Solitude and join up with the Legion. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I don't need your jokes right now. But maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. All right, then.
I don't know what you overheard.
Be careful.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Take a look.
Thank you.
I better get back to cleaning the store. What a mess.
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla, but you look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories. What is this? The elf playing a treachery? Shocking. As if I would write this dribble. How about we play a bit of a turnabout with Feindahl? Here, I had to use simple words, but this letter should convince Camilla it's from him. All right, then.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Feindahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feindahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. Until next time.
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
It's the least I can do.
Let's get going then.
Down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
The ancient Nords were a savage people, but they built some remarkable crypts and temples.
Don't like the looks of this. Like the looks of this. What can I do for you?
Come on!
We heading out? Let's get going. Keep your eyes open for traps. Old ruins like this are usually filled with them. You look at that. Fighting Draugrs. Much about controlling your fears, anything else. I'm right behind you. Of course. You lead, I'll follow.
Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Greetings. What can I do for you?
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?